My name is Christopher Chapman. I attend the University of Memphis for mechanical engineering, and I am a part of the SULI program here at Jefferson Lab. Here at the lab, my project is analysis and cost comparison of two existing girders to the new 80-20 design. When analyzing the three girders, the most difficult part was solving the moment of inertia for each one. The extruded was the most difficult of the three because not only is it shaped and it has a very odd shape, it's also hollow on the inside. What I found was that the 80-20, given that its moment of inertia was much smaller and the deflection was 2 to 3 times greater of what the plated and extruded girders were, it was still the better option, given that it's adaptable, customizable, and very cost efficient as opposed to the first two. Having the opportunity to work here at Jefferson Lab has been life-changing for me. I am not only applying what I've learned in school, but I'm also learning new things as I go. Before I came here, I knew very little about accelerators or mechanics of materials, and this project that I've been working on has given me a better understanding of both.